This is dedicated to all the men and women in the U.S.A. Armed Forces that are overseas right now. It's called Living in the U.S.A.
White man, a red man, a black man, fucking